مستعدة تتزوج حدا من الخليل أو من غزة؟
لا.
ليش؟ No.
Why?
يعني غزة الخليل لا.
Gaza yes. Hebron no.
No way.
Okay, so why Gaza yes? ليش؟
Because they have a
seat. Okay, it's actually it's a good reason. Second, why Hebron no? Come on, tell us the truth. Let's go.
I'm gonna say them in Arabic. You know the Hebronites. Tell me. He said no.
Okay, so translator, why do you think people in this area don't seem to like the idea of marrying a Hebronite? Come on, someone's got to tell you the truth.
Because of the different mindset. They just think in a different way.
Okay, and from
we
what
consider I... consider ourselves a bit more modern than them okay. in some ways.
Okay, fair enough. And in your parents' generation, or grandparents' generation, was it the same?
No, they would never marry somebody from outside their own village or town because they would prefer to keep everybody close.
Ah, true. Then it was harder to get around. So, yes. The question was, would you marry someone from Gaza? And you said your parents wouldn't be happy?
Yeah.
Okay.
They will not agree. I don't think so.
You don't think they would allow you?
Yeah.
And you don't think you would? No. I can see that this is based on your issue. Okay, at Hebron?
No.
Yeah, why? Okay, why Hebron? No. What's with Hebron?
North and South here in Palestine not have the same idea, the same thinking,
okay.
same thought.
So people here in Nablus think differently than people in... Okay, can you give me an example of something in Hebron that they... A way they think, which is backwards?
A girl here, maybe you can go to a restaurant. It's very...
On her own or with friends?
With friends and not.
Yeah, true.
But in Hebron, I don't think we love this.
You're actually right. I was told that too.
I don't know. Maybe it's more than in village.
So a girl can't go with her friends or on her own
maybe
somewhere
yes.
at night.
Okay.
Would you marry someone from Gaza?
Yeah. Of course.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wait. She said yeah. She shook her head and said yes. What is this?
American, sorry.
Okay, so which one do you mean?
She's actually blushing.
Okay.
It's your opinion. There's no right and wrong answer.
Yeah, it's okay.
I know. It's my opinion. Yeah.
If he's
Palestinian, why not?
Okay.
Like us.
Okay, so Gaza, Nablus, it doesn't matter where they come from. Would you marry someone not Palestinian? Just curious.
But not Israeli.
Oh, you'd marry anyone but Israeli? Okay. She clarified. Arab. She has to be Arab.
I don't know. I can't see.
I'm not judging you.
No, I don't have
a problem with non-Arabs.
مستعدين تتزوجوا حدا من الخليل أو من غزة؟
لا.
ليش غزة؟ ليش سرعة غزة؟
I would love to go to Gaza. I would never. ليش؟
Okay, خلاص مبدأ.
ليش؟ I wouldn't marry from either one. Why? Just because. They have a difficult mindset.
A difficult mindset? That we're talking about Gazans or Hebron?
The Hebronites.
The Hebronites have a different mindset. Okay, explain the different mindset. Nobody knows who you are.
Difficult mindset.
Difficult. Explain a difficult mindset.
كيف يعني صعبين؟ Traditions and customs. They're very restrained. We used to go to university and we would see the young people from Hebron. They're very restrained.
Okay.
I love people from Gaza.
Says another one. Yes. Okay.
Whose name is, you know, Silence, but she has nothing to do with Silence. طيب اوكي ليش I just like them. I love them from long ago.
Okay.
ضل حدا ما جاوبش.
Wait, you know people in Gaza?
تعرف حدا من غزة؟
Oh, so she's just basing this on politics.
أنا ها أنت بتحبيها مع أساس السياسة ولا على أساس؟ Based on anything.
Okay. Not based on
everything.
Anyone.
Everything.
Based on everything, but she doesn't know anyone.
The Turkish.
Okay, fair enough. Would you marry someone from Gaza? Or are you married, first of all?
I've
I should check.
Married.
Okay.
Would,
okay. Uh-huh. Would you, let's say your children, is it okay if they marry someone from Gaza?
Actually, no.
Why?
Because it's two different areas, two different cultures.
So what's the difference between the culture of Hebron and the culture of Gaza?
First of all, it's far away from us.
That's true.
We have to keep our children here. Second, it's different traditions.
So give me an example of a tradition that's very foreign from Gaza, you know.
I don't know.
Okay.
But because it's far away from us.
Okay. Is it the same from someone from Nablus?
No, it's different. Nablus have an hour and a half from Hebron. But Gaza, you need authority.
Yeah, you need
permission.
Permits.
Yes, permits.
Okay. If, let's say, it's a better situation and you don't need permits to go into Gaza and you can go easy, freedom of movement, it's easy, would that change your mind, or it's still because of the cultural differences?
Yeah, I have the same decision. It's different.
Okay. Just because it's different cultures. Okay,
different.
Fair enough. Would you marry someone from Gaza or Hebron?
No, I have to marry in Nablus.
Okay, why? Why only someone in Nablus?
Because I understand.
كيف يعني؟ احكي لي.
Okay. يعني not clear يعني بس I love in مريض in Nablus.
طب لو حدا من رام الله بتقبلي تتزوجي حدا من رام الله؟
حسب. ممكن
عايش يعني بيعتمد
مثلا حسب انه personality number 1 and the education number 2
and I knew the first
family.
Part
yes
on the person's character
so it depends on the person's character his education
yes.
And on the family he
and
comes from
and the family and understand to me yes
okay now is part of it because you have to move to the man's area that's what's expected You
no.
marry someone from Ramallah. Do you have to move to Ramallah?
Married to Ramallah? Yes. Why not?
No, she didn't understand.
إذا تتزوج حدا من رام الله لازم تنتقلي على رام الله.
إذا أنا بتزوج من رام الله لازم أنتقل.
تعيش في رام
الله. إنه كمان برضه إنه حسب الشخص يعني حسب ال husband يعني كمان برضه.
Depends on the husband.
Yes.
Okay, so it's not for sure. So it really depends on who it is. But someone from Hebron or Gaza, no?
No, Hebron or Gaza.
Okay,
no.
Why?
I refused. And I refused and I followed.
But why?
No, because the thing and
there's a difference of?
There's just no. a huge difference. There's just no.
Yes, a difference
no
of
compatibility.
Okay.
يعني إنه كمان برضو different في العادات والتقاليد. إيش بتحكوها أنتوا العادات؟
It's a huge difference.
Habits, yes.
Traditions.
Yes.
Traditions and norms and culture.
Okay.
Yes.
لو أجاكي حدا من غزة. بتقدر تتزوجي؟
حسب.
Well, it depends. عشو.
What?
لا مش
غلط مادية. It's not often materialistic of course.
بس يعني.
عايش.
يمكن لأن المسافة بعيدة.
Perhaps because the distance is very far away, I wouldn't agree.
Okay. What about Nablus?
طب لو أجاك حدا من نابلس مثلا.
ممكن.
Perhaps maybe. حدا من رام الله.
في إحنا مسافرين رام الله.
That would work because I actually have some family married in Ramallah. My sisters are married in Ramallah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Would you marry someone from Gaza?
If he comes to live here, yes.
Okay, you don't want to live in Gaza.
Yes, I don't want to have this. I don't know. It's not.
It's a problem.
Yes.
Yeah. Would you marry someone from Hebron?
I love Ramallah. I love staying here, but I would. Marry him and
if he lived here.
Yes.
Then it's okay.
Even
with a different mentality.
What's the problem?
Different mentality. يعني عندهم تفكير مختلف.
Okay, I think so they have, but the person itself won't I will choose him that he won't have this thing. I don't know, if he have the same mind as them, I won't.
So what's the mentality in Gaza and Hebron? Give me an example.
I didn't understand what the mentality is.
كيف التفكير في غزة وخليل؟ كيف مختلف عنهم؟
I think in Arabic إنه عندهم انتماء. فالخليل عندهم تفكير زي إنه قديم أكثر. زي إنه مش متحررين.
The people from Hebron aren't very modern thinking. They're not very liberal thinking. They're more conservative. They have more old school thinking.
Okay. Same in Gaza?
No, in Gaza I think
we
are more modern, but the environment there is not suitable for living.
Yeah, it's
hard.
It's difficult.
Yes,
for sure.
Okay.
I'm from
Hebron,
actually.
Oh, okay. So, are you married to someone from Hebron? Are you married?
No. She's not married.
Would you marry someone from Gaza?
عادي. بالنسبة لي ممكن عادي إذا أنا شخص تمام بس.
I would find it fine if me and the person were getting along, but maybe my family wouldn't accept it so much.
Why wouldn't your family accept it?
Traditions and customs, and also moving from one place to another.
Okay, but you see a difference in customs between Hebron and Gaza?
I do believe so, yes.
Can she give an example? I don't know.
When it comes to marriage traditions, it's very different.
مثلا يعني حتى بالخطبة الزواج احنا بنكون خطبة بفترة بعيدة قبل الزواج من قبل حفل الزفاف بيوم من الخطبة او الحنة يعني احنا في عنا حنة هم في عندهم حنة.
For example, we don't have a henna party before the wedding. They do. And the engagement for the people from Hebron would be a long time before the wedding. يعني في غزة بخطبوا بتزوجوا على عسل.
لا مش يعني ما بيعمل حفل خطوبة زي إحنا عنا حفل خطوبة قبل يعني بنكتب الكتاب هيك بس ما بيعمل حفل خطبة قبل بفترة.
So when a man proposes and the families agree, they have an engagement party when they get engaged in Hebron. But in Gaza, they have the engagement party a day or two before the wedding.
And that's a reason not to marry, or her family would think?
That's a difference.
Okay.
The traditions.
Okay.
وهذا سبب كافي إنه أهل يرفضوا.
يمكن اختلاف اللهجات كمان.
Perhaps also a difference in dialects. مستعد تتزوج حدا من غزة؟
Yeah, someone from Hebron.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. So, would you marry somebody from Gaza?
Yeah, if I could, why not?
Okay. Well, someone from Hebron.
Yeah.
Even though there's differences between people.
I think there are beliefs and values there and. They are different from here.
Give me an example of a value that's different there.
I think they are so. I think so. They are so fixed with the values that they are related with the religion.
Ah, okay. They're much more conservative.
Yeah.
And religious.
Yeah. They are so religious.
Okay.
More than here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
But
still, you think it's okay?
Yeah, it's okay for me.
Now, in your grandparents' age, would they do that? Would they marry between? Your grandparents, your parents, grandparents, long time ago, did they marry from people from Hebron? Did they marry people from Gaza?
Yeah.
They did? Okay.
In the past, they marry from there and from there. But now, it's so difficult. To marry a girl from Gaza,
yeah,
especially
yes.
You know that
to live there,
yeah,
to live in there. Gaza, and her to come here, yes. Yeah.